just a very special show because we are celebrating our 35th anniversary of the Victoria College of Art, but it also signifies a whole new stage in our life and development because we have just bought the college back from an international education corporation, and we feel very liberated. The image that I have in my mind right now is that we were a dolphin that was being caught up in the tuna net of a factory ship, and now we've managed to wriggle free, and we've got another 35 years of really joyous creativity ahead of us. This has been a spectacular show. Over 400 people have turned up to it so far, and it just goes to show how wonderful the graduates of our college have been over the years. Many of them are in very important positions in the art community. For instance, one of the most beautiful paintings here is done by Mary Ellen Sredkell, who has been for many, many years the executive director of the Greater Victoria Art Gallery. We have a sculpture by a famous sculptor called Ken Gerberick, who is very well known for his found sculpture and art car works and creations. He's won awards for internationally. And many, many other wonderful painters. The organizer of the show, Fran Baskerville, is herself a fantastic painter. She's a painter's painter, and everyone has really been admiring her work tonight in particular. So we're feeling really happy tonight. We've had a wonderful show. It marks the beginning of another 35 years of our creative community being very much at the heart and center of the creative work that goes on in this wonderful Western city.